Jackpot, 20,000 already in the kitty for the Sid Ledger final. They're moving in race one. Alicante Boucher, the favourite. She went around in the Sid Ledger heats. Light on, we're ready to go. Fave off the inside, ready? Racing, Alicante Boucher, step well. It's pushing up, speed out wide, Go Brandy. Alicante Boucher is going to drive and lead from Go Brandy around the first bend. Then came Matriculate, and they've got Right Away. Zipping Maisie, Glory Fire, Flying Ellen, and Amity Marlowe out the back, but down the back, and Alicante Boucher up by 2.5 on Go Brandy. Four away, Matriculate, then Zipping Maisie. They're on the turn. Alicante Boucher had the lead. It's clear over Go Brandy. Alicante Boucher all the way. Alicante Boucher, the first fave in. Go Brandy second. Third pretty close. Matriculate or Flying Ellen. Then came behind those Amity Marlowe, Glory Fire, and Zipping Maisie back at the end. The time around 29.70. After the running of race number one and two good number one, Alicante Boucher. Penn and Meg Rawlings, a blank bitch, July 2016. Kilty Lad, Mighty Chaos. Number one first. 7 second, which is Go Brandy, Brody Jessup, a blank bitch, June 2016, Magic Sprite, Good Odds Regina. And number five, Matriculate, Kevin Manane, a blank bitch, December 2014, Fabregas, Graduation Girl. Numbers are 1, 7, 5 and 8 after...